Check this out. Jennifer, Claudia Wells from Back to the Future, and you two are good friends. Ernie Hudson from Ghostbusters.
Hey, guys. Hi.
So nice to meet you, Ernie.
Great. Nice meeting you, too, really.
I'm sorry we lost your DeLorean. I don't know where that's parked.
You know what? I was a little insulted by that, so.
I know. Ernie got the best parking spot. We got the Ghostbusters.
Yeah,
well, DeLorean, Ghostbuster car, you got to go to Ghostbusters.
My lips are sealed.
So I know you guys are so close because you travel the world, because you're both in these landmark franchise iconic movies and that are going to be are with you for the rest of your life. So you're going to be signing autographs for the rest of your life, and I'm sure you're not complaining about that.
Not at all.
No, it's great. It's great to go to different places. It's great being here and being able to meet the fans and, you know, hear their stories and, you know, and to be with people who love the movies. I think it's great.
Yeah. Of course, you were in Ghostbusters 1 and 2 as Winston Zeddemore.
Right.
Did you know when you were making the first one, you were going to have an action figure?
Well, you know, I did a few movies. Congo, I had an action figure. Space Hunter had an action figure.
Was there an action figure from Congo? Because I was going to bring Congo up, because that's one of my favorite roles of yours.
It was one of the best
action... Captain Monroe Kelly.
Monroe Kelly, and one of the best action figures because he gave me a lot of muscles. So the guy had...
And you've kept them, I said.
But no, it was it's
I love that movie, Congo.
Oh, thank you.
I'm sure people are always asking about Ghostbusters, and but for me, I just love Congo and you in it.
Yeah, well, you know, it's when you do these things, you find the people who love Congo or The Crow, or they all have different movies that they really respect.
The Hand That Rocks the Cradle.
The Hand That Rocks the Cradle.
Yes.
There you go.
Oh,
hey,
how
thank
brilliant
you.
Was he?
Yeah.
Should have won the Oscar.
And of course, but we're looking, of course, at your as Winston here in Ghostbusters.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. And you know, I got to ask you, because very recently we lost Harold Ramis.
Yes,
he passed away.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah.
That.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a great loss. I think he, what an amazing life, though. I mean, he was an extraordinarily talented man, and he was the glue, in my opinion, that sort of held it together. Certainly for me, I learned so much from him about just how you navigate this business. And so I really, he'll be missed, but he really did some great, great work.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, and his work actually started very close to here, because it all started in Toronto with the SCTV show, and that's where I first fell in love with the guy.
Right.
And then, of course, with Dan Aykroyd, he hooked up, you know, and created Ghostbusters. And
there he
that's
is.
How we got to meet you.
Right. There they are. Yeah.
It's such a special gift for you to be part of that franchise. And, of course, it's Hollywood legend now about a Ghostbusters 3. That thing's been kicking around for so long. Kenya, is there any update?
Well, I'm really excited because Sony just announced, I think August 29th, hope I got the right date, they're going to do a re-release, and it's going to be at 700 theaters, I'm told. And they're going to, in September, they're going to come up with a new Blu-ray edition with some deleted scenes. And I hear we're starting... shooting the third movie at some point coming up. And I hesitate to say that because I haven't
Make
seen the money
exclusive.
Yet.
It's exclusive.
Really
but,
deal, right?
It's exclusive. I'm here to tell you.
That's
you're hearing
awesome.
It from me who really don't know anything about whatever, but
I think
it'll happen. But they are going to re-release it, and that's really exciting.
Really
that
good
is
deal.
Very exciting.
Is it your 30th anniversary?
30th anniversary, yeah.
We're in the same
You guys
time.
Are both, yeah.
Oh, is that right?
I didn't know that.
Oh, my goodness, wow.
Oh, no. 2015 is our 30th.
Right, that's
okay,
right.
I thought, yeah,
your
I thought
30th
so, because, yeah, if we were at the same time, I would have known more about it.
We got to check with Doc. He knows all about that stuff.
That's right,
in terms of timeline.
That's right. Yeah.
When you jump in time,
you get discombobulated.
Yeah.
Okay.
I should text him.
Yeah, but you guys have, of course, have known each other for so long because, you know, it's hand-in-hand.
We met at one of my first cons
mm-hmm.
in Detroit, I think.
Yeah. This is an amazing lady, a businesswoman, actress. She's just an extraordinary
as well.
So,
both
so
of you, because both of you,
so
I know, are
nice.
Heavily
Thank
involved
you.
In charities. As I mentioned, and kids can get your picture taken with the Hulk back here, you know. And there's donations to children's charities, and I know
Great.
Claudia's involved with Kids in the Spotlight, but I know you're involved in many charities as well.
Absolutely, yeah. No, we try to give back in any way you can, and I think it's very important because obviously we have to do it. We have to do it as a people, as a community.
Yeah.
So it's great. And the Ghostbuster car is going to be here, and people can come and
get their photo taken.
Get photos with that. And I think we have to be responsible.
Yeah. Well, it's just such a treat that you're here, because there's so many that are going to be lining up here at the Scotiabank Convention Center to get autographs from you two. So you're here all weekend long signing autographs?
Yeah, all weekend. And I'm really, really excited. I love the area. My wife and I, we're celebrating our 38th wedding anniversary.
And whoa!
Really? Congratulations,
that's
Ernie.
Impressive.
You know,
that's
and we're at
time.
Niagara Falls, and I got
the
a room
capital.
That looks out over it. Yeah, I you know. So
yeah, perfect. Couldn't have planned it better.
Right.
What's the actual anniversary day?
Well, it was last Sunday, but okay. I was out of town. So
okay,
this is
so you're making this your anniversary.
Yeah,
oh, that's really sweet.
Really
well, honey, we'll go to Niagara Falls. They'll have a Ghostbuster car and everything.
Yeah, it'll be great, honey.
That excited her.
She's in the room right now fuming. You get
no,
back here.
She's planning on going to the spa. Right
yeah, that's where she is.
I think she's already there.
Yeah. Yeah, so. Well, we're glad you're here. It's such a pleasure meeting you. Ernie Hudson, Claudia Wells, the special edition of Morning Live here from the Niagara Falls Comic Con. Lots more coming up. We'll be right back.